Welcome to an early morning stream, early morning Sunday. Welcome to your church. This is the Church of Pal World. And I am your preacher. Welcome, welcome, welcome to everyone here in the chat. How are you doing? Hope everybody's doing well. I don't know why the fire is so loud right now, but it is like super loud in my ears. I don't know what's going on. I guess I'm outside. What's up, everybody? How's it going? We are back in Pal World. Last night when we left off, we had gotten the base looking mighty fine. We had also gotten our Grizzbolt. And we got our huge dragon egg. We got a huge dragon egg, people. So, we're waiting for that to finish up. We got cake going. We're going to let Jesse cook. While that's happening, we're going to go check to see if we can get that other large dragon egg. We're going to do that first thing this morning. Hope everybody's doing well. Hope they're doing fantastic this Sunday morning. It was late last night. We had a late stream. Late stream. But I'm happy for everybody who joined. We got Syndicate Raiders coming in. Let's see how this actually works out. I'm interested to see. That must be the Syndicate Raider music. Not really. It is kind of funny though that that music came on at this point. I want to see what they do. I'm interested. Doesn't look like they can do much. They're trying to whack on the wall. Good luck getting through. Nice. Very nice. I dig it. They're trying to jump the walls. I love it. They're taking off already. Except for him. Stop whacking my walls, man. Cool. Well, that's keeping them out. Well, I thought it was. I don't know what in the world Catriss is doing. That was weird. Well, that is so weird. Now they're all running away. What is this? This music is very aggressive. Alright. Hopefully this is... Whoa! Sirs, simmer down, sirs. Nothing like being right in the middle of a raid. They following me? No, they're not following me. Good. Alright, let's see if we can go for our egg. Let's see if we can find the other huge dragon egg. Let's go for it. Come on. We got, it looks like a large dark egg. It's probably going to be another tombat or something. Alright, we got to make our way back. Now there is, that's the desert area. No, it's not. What is that area? We need to get over there at some point. Whoa, that's like a big circle of something. It's the circle of life. All right, let's see if we can make it back without losing everything. Alright. Ooh, somebody's taking some damage. We got clouds going over. Stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it. I don't know what was attacking me. But let's get our dark egg started. We're gonna put that up here. We got our new section up inside for our dark eggs and for our ice eggs. There we go. Seems very comfortable. We got a half an hour on that one. I'm going to be really, really bummed out if it's just like another tombat. But it quite possibly could be. All right, we got a cake going. Let's check for some more cash. See what we got Luna in the house with us today. We got some serious coinage going on. That's nice. I think that's gonna be it though. Yeah, it looks like it's it. I just picked up stone. Yay. Alright, so today the plan is that we are going to take the pal that we breed, which is going to be a Relaxosaurus. We're going to breed that with our Grizzbolt, or one of our Grizzbolts, because we got two. Once we do that, then, we once again breed Grizzbolt with whatever the other thing is. Nice thing is we have a male and a female Grizzbolt now, so everything else is Grizzbolt, Grizzbolt, Grizzbolt. We are in need of a kitsune. So I'm hoping we can buy a kitsune. If not, I mean, it's not going to be an issue. We can breed a kitsune. But if I can buy a kitsune, we don't have to take the time to breed it. And we have no kitsune. However, we have one of these. And I don't have one of those. Q. Curiouser and curiouser. Let's get that a little bit closer. Well, I hope everybody's doing well today. I went out, got some breakfast this morning. Made myself a cup of coffee. We are still in the process of... My landlord is still working on our house. So, I still don't have a kitchen. Yay. So that means I gotta eat out, like, every meal. Right now. Which is insane, because I'm so used to cooking, like, all the time. We can almost make it. All the way in. We get so close. Alright, how close are we on this egg here? 40 minutes. 40 minutes on the egg. Probably got about the same on the cake. Let's see. Where should we go? Should we go catch some stuff? I want to level some things up, but the problem is that I don't want to... I don't want to level... I want to wait until I have, like, the stuff that I'm needing to level up, to level up. Does that make any sort of sense? Like, I want to have, like, the stuff in my team in order to level up. Now, I know one of the ways to level up quickly is to chop down trees. I can get five XP per tree. Takes 7 hits for me to knock down a tree. I could finish up the cake. That'll get me some XP. I could extend this out a little bit more if I wanted. Maybe I will. Maybe I'll extend that out a little bit. I can't put one there. I can put one here though. Oops. Can I put one there? Nope, see? It says I can't put one there because I'm too close to that thing. I can put one here. That was really super weird. I was like, oh, you can put one there. Should I? Now I can't because Mr. T's there. Move it, T. Alright, let's... No dirt's not placed on the ground. I'm gonna have to disassemble this one. That sucks. Alright. That's so weird. I could assemble the one, but I can't assemble the other. What a trip. Can I make that go clear across? No, I can't. Oh well, that works. We can just have, like, this long run up. Cool, I think we got ingots. Do we still have ingots on the fire? Nope, don't have any ingots on the fire. What was it that I still needed to build? I still needed to build something. I know I needed to get up to level 24, but here's the thing. Like I said, why is my chicken outside? Okay, I want to be able to level up and be able to have the pals in there that I need in order to level up quick. So the biggest question is, what can I do to level them up quickly? And I know that one of them is you can take the stuff and while you're building, or while you're chopping down trees, or while you're doing anything, you can... I don't want to go clear over there with it. I don't even know if I want to go clear over here with it. You can take stuff and... or you can have them in your possession on your team, and you level up, and they level up at the same time. So I could do that. The problem is I gotta get everything to that point, and I'm not there yet. So once I can get there, we'll be golden. Now the question is, do I go ahead and breed my kitsune, or do I wait? Do I wait? I don't know what I do. What do I do? I've got 34 minutes on it. I know I need to make this cake. Let's go ahead and make the cake. Actually, if I make the cake, it's gonna take me too long. Let's go get this tutorial thing off of my... Let's go die. Why not? Why not? We'll go lose all of our stuff. We'll just come back and pick it up. Because I know I'm nowhere near ready to fight this. Alright. Here we go. At least it'll get it off my screen. So cool looking. There she is.
Tasty.
Big old Grizzbolt. Oh, and I'm hungry. Awesome. Zoe versus Grizzbolt. Now this is some fighting music. Go, Pickle. Come on. Oh! Oh! Wow, we might actually have a chance on this. Wow, we might actually win this, guys. Pickle's hungry. We did it! Alright! We did it, guys! Nicely done! I'm not gonna lie, I thought I was dead. Yeehaw! We unlocked fast travel from up here. Don't know what that's gonna do for me. Nice, guys! There's an egg up over there. Should we try to go up on that? I can't tell what color that thing is. Looks like it's blue. It looks like it's a damp egg. We got somebody inside that settlement over there. Well, we did it, man. Very, very cool. I'm pretty happy. I'm kind of proud of us. We got 27 minutes left on that. I don't know what all it did for us, but we beat the first gym, guys. And it was all thanks to my chillet, my pickle. That sounds weird. Thanks to my pickle, we won. Alright, let's what should we do? What should we do? What should we do? I've been putting that thing off, too. Could always go for a second gym. Let's not push our luck yet. Let's not push our luck just yet. He did a good job, man. Pickle done real good. What just roared? Did you guys hear that? I heard a big ol' roar. That was nuts. Alright, so question is do we go ahead and get our kit soon? We've got 26 minutes. Let's go ahead and make this. Let's go ahead and get this cake done. I'm excited, man. We defeated the first gym. Felt like a real gamer out there. Gamer. I gotta figure out how it is that I could beat that. But I haven't been able to beat the penguin yet. I don't know. Kind of makes me want to go challenge the other gyms now.
We are the League of Gyms. My name's Jim. And my name's Jim. And my name is Jim. We are the League of Gyms.
Paramount Plus and Peacock reportedly considering a partnership as of 2 days ago. My friend Shane just wrote back, so Paracox? That is hilarious. Now we gotta figure out where the other gyms are. Supposedly there's a glitch and you can catch. You can catch the trainer and the Grizzbolt. All I was worried about was like actually fighting it. Making a cake. Making some cake. The music is like way more chill today than it was last night. Way more chill. So what we need to do is once we get the Grizzbolt going with once we get this dragon egg open, we'll get the Grizzbolt and the dragon together. Get that egg breeding, incubating. We will find more eggs, or we'll get a kitsune going. Get that breeding. I gotta remember what makes the kitsune. I got it on my phone. We'll have to check it out. This is cake process, man. If there was any way that I could... See, the hard part about fighting that penguin, or Penking, is all the other little penguins that's around with him. It makes it so hard, man. We can take on some of those other bosses now. Feel a little bit more confident taking some of the ones on that are like out in the wild and stuff. Some of them, not all of them. Still a lot that I don't want to mess with. Still a lot I don't want to mess with. Alright, let's let him finish. Let's go take a look. How much longer we got on? 18 minutes on that one. We've got 3 minutes on the dark egg. I wonder if I can take this out without, like... Alright. No. There we go. Alright. I need to try to move some of these chests for right now. I want to do this whole floor. I want to do the whole floor in the concrete. That would be nice. That'd be real nice. Can't exactly move it though. What all's in this? I mean, it's got 65 wood. I wouldn't even be able to get out. I'd be stuck. Unless I just left the wood down there. Let it despawn. Man, I don't know. I don't know what to do. Ouch. Can I even step up here? I can. Okay. Alright. Let's... We're getting there. I just gotta build... I gotta build enough chests over here so I can move stuff from one side to the other. Actually, do I need to move them all the way across? I could just put stuff here. I could just build here. Let's just build there. Alright, let's move some of this junk out of here now. Especially the wood, berry seeds, fiber. Alright. Let's build another one. Right next to it. And let's go one more right here. All right, let's open this. I'll just take those. Let's load up. Stone, that. Everything out of my inventory I don't need. Let's get the weed out of there. All right. It's nighttime. We are almost ready for our dragon egg. We are ready for this one, though. Dark egg. Let's see. If it's another tombat, I'm going to be felbat. Okay. Well, that gives us two felbats now. All right. So let's build some chests here. Let's go one there. Let's go. One there. Let's go one. There. We'll go one there. 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 And there. All right. get everything out of these. All right, let's load it on up. That's the one we already opened. We're gonna load ourselves down with devil fruits. Disassemble. 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 Build. All right, let's go devil fruits in here. Let's edit our password. There we go. Lock is activated. Let's move some other junk out of here. Cool. All right, let's get this junk out. I was gonna say, I think this one's already full up almost. I think I already got wheat seeds in one of these. I don't. Okay. Need that cash anyway. Okay, let's do a couple more chests here. Let's go ahead and fill this one up. Berry seeds. Boom, boom, boom. Boom. Boom, boom. Boom. And bone. Alright, we've almost got everything. We got about half of it moved. You know what we could do? I could make a few more chests. There we go. And I'll just disassemble the other ones. And then I'll have them come put everything into these other chests. Cool. Let's build a couple more right here. One, two. Can we do one more? Can we do one more? Let's do it at an angle. I don't even care. Alright. Johnny Five, disassemble. Oh, I'm loaded down. It's all the wood. Oh, I'm so loaded down. Let's get this wood out. Do I have room? I don't even have room. There we go. Let's get that wood. Let's get the stone out. There we go. Take those. Let's get some of these other things out of here. Oh man, I went from nothing to 5,000. That's a trip. All right, let's get some of this stuff out of my pockets. To my weight, why not? Oops. Common shield. Should have put all my scrolls into this one. Oh well. I got them. That's all that matters, right? Honey. Oh, that's what weighed me down, is all that stone and wood. Oh! No, I kind of want that. It's always nice to have. Alright. I think that's it, man. We got those moved. Oh, I got two more. The middle one was the middle one. And that's my old axe. Cool. We can finish up the floors now. All right. Oh. What's up? We did it. We got our floors all changed. Very nice. Could do all of our walls, but we'd have no light in here, which would kind of suck. Egg's almost done. What happened to our cake? Oh, it's ready. Cake's ready. Boom. Let's put the cake in. Egg has 1 minute 25 seconds. Alright, so what are we thinking? Male or female? What do you guys think? We've got one for both, so we are ready for either one. Look at all these pow balls. What the heck? Pokey pow balls. Need to put something right there. Guess that's where I could have put the hot tub. I could put another fire pit there. Maybe I will. Put one right here. There. So now we got light over there too. Considering putting one right here. So we got light in this corner too. Maybe I will. I think I'll put it right here. There. Now we got light. All right, peoples, let's do this. We got the big dragon egg. It is ready. Incubation complete. Down, wow. Relaxosaurus, sir. We got ourselves a Relaxosaurus. All right, let's. Let's get the Felbat out of here. Okay, Relaxosaurus. We've got a female Relaxosaurus. Nice. Thing is massive. Alright, so I need my male Grizzbolt. I believe it's this one. Let's go. From the window to the balls. Till the sweat runs down my balls. Nice. So we got that. We got cake in here. Very cool. Very nice. We got fires everywhere. Alright, so once they get their cake going, why is she on fire? And why is she running through the house while she's on fire? Maybe it's not a good idea to have fires everywhere. Jeez. Oh, that's what I was going to make. I was going to make those fire basket things. That's what I should put there instead. Do I have the stuff to make those yet? What do I need to make those still? I need more ingots. That's what I was getting the ingots for. Was the flame cauldron. Okay, that's what I was doing. I was looking at this. Alright, let's see what Madam Ruby sees.
Jormantide.
So if I do a Shadowbeak and an Anubis, I get a Jormantide. Nice. Pengking and a Rushroar. Alright, so right now we're trying to get an Oserk. Then Grizzbolt and an Oserk makes an Astagon. And then the Kitsune. So we gotta hope that our Kitsune and our Astagon are good to go. No egg yet. We still got a little bit. We're getting there. Astagon. King and an Astagon. Alright, do you think our dude has a Kitsune? Should we go check it out? I do know this. I need these ores, so I'm gonna go ahead and mine while I'm here. We want to make one of those basket thingies. We're getting pretty close. So let's go ahead and get Jesse to smelt these. Still no egg. Alright, so we will get 14. That works. Is he going for it? You do that. You do that. Still no egg. How close are we? We are so close. So close. This is a beautiful thing. We're watching a beautiful thing happen right now. And ladies and gentlemen, we have another dragon egg. Another huge dragon egg. Let's go. So we got another hour and 20 minutes on that one. So let's go ahead and breed our Kitsune while we have the chance. We might even breed two, hoping that we get one of each. All right, we got a male Pengking up here, and we need the Rushroar. So I think this is what we want. Male Pengking. Oh, come on, come on. Oh, he's hungry. Let him eat. Let's put him in here. All right. Okay, these fires are not working. These are not... This is not going well. Let's get rid of the campfire. There we go. Alright. Let's get rid of the campfires. That is not working well for anybody. Alright. Let's see. What's the other thing that we need? We need a rush roar. Female rush roar. Okay, let's get another cake. No. There we go. Cake, what do I need? I need more flour. Forty-eight. Yes, sir. It's very dark over there. Let's put some lighting over here. There. I don't know where T-Fant went. There we go. Let's build another wall torch. Almost done with the wall torch. There we go. We don't have any flour in it. Oh, everybody went to sleep. Everybody went to sleep. Cool. Next morning. Wake everybody up. Get the hell up. We don't need you to sleep. Alright. So they're doing their thing. How's this going? Love is blossoming. We just don't have any cake. No. I need you, T-Fant. How do I pick him up? I guess I can't while he's in the middle of watering. I need somebody else out here to water too. Good job. Okay, I need you making flour. Very cool. Everybody seems very, very safe. Everybody went over here to fight. Let's put... There we go. Good job, buddy. All right. Need to go get my flour so I can make another cake. Yes, T-Fant is done for the moment. He's going to get something to eat. Mr. T. Let's see where we're at on being able to cook. We can make a cake. We can make a cake. We're gonna bake a cake. So what's everybody up to tonight? Like, what plans do you have? Does everybody even have plans? I wonder if I should get Bushi back out. Let's get Bushi back out. I know he's kind of a meh, but... Alright, I'm hungry. Let's eat. Did I get the slacker bushi? I think I grabbed the slacker bushi. Great. Let me go check on those ingots real quick. He better not be over here whacking at the... He is! He's whacking at the trees! Ugh! Okay. Okay, do I need... Okay, so if I make one of these things, does it need to be... Alright, let's make... Oh man, I still need more ingots. I need my efficiency higher. go get more ingots. Need my ingots. Wish there was a place where I could just mine, like, wish I had the ores in my base. There's one up there. I'm gonna go get some of that. Let's go talk to our homeboy while we're up here. See what we have. If there's anything worth getting. Nope. Jeez, that... It's only a level 7. What the deuce? What the deuce, man? Oh wow, we are too much. Huh? Come on, Pickle. Let's go. Pickle's at least faster than I am. Why is T-Fant up on the... Alright, I need to drop half of these ores. Oh, I should have left the ingots. Oh, I can drop the wood. Drop the wood and nobody gets hurt. We need to get T-Fant back down. I don't know why he is up there. I don't even know how he got up there. I think we're gonna get... We're getting Boosh. The question is, do I want Bushi still out here? I don't even know where Bushi is. So annoying. Where's Jesse? My only reliable worker. No, no, no. No igniting. You don't need to ignite. You go make that. Don't need you igniting. It's the middle of the day. Don't need to ignite everything. Gotta love hitting the trigger. This I know it looks tiring. This is such a fun game. I'm really shocked at how quickly my Grizzbolt has already leveled up. He's level 17 already. Which means I can level up everything else super fast. The higher we go. We are going to get one of those Jormantides. Because I'm going to put him out here on cooking duty. We'll move the stove when that happens. Hopefully he'll cook a cake like in no time. Cause I don't think anything else that I've made does fire. Does it? I don't think a Relaxosaur does fire. Catriss, why are you in the fire? Keeps jumping into the fire for some reason. Everybody seems to be working pretty efficiently together. I gotta make that big bed, but I'm still not to I gotta get to level 24 before I can make the big bed. Once I make one of the big beds, then I can level up the base again. This is taking a long time. I should go check on those ingots. Those are done. He's still just igniting stuff. All right, how many do I need? How many more do I need? Jeez. Alright, how many more? I need 5. Let's go get 5. Well, let's go put these inside of my one of my chests. I don't even care which chest. I'm just gonna put it in one. There we go, because I'm going to use them all anyway. There, Jesse's finally cooking. Lift Monk up there. Alright, let's go, boy. Or girl. I don't know why I call him boy. Ooh. Then I go and break it. This is gonna take a while now. I think I need at least 10 to make 5. Try to get as many as I can from this. There we go. Alright, let's go smelt the rest of these. Let's finish up this cake. Level up our efficiency here on all of our work. It only gave me... Okay, it gave me 7. Alright, that's how many I thought. Alright, where's Jesse? What's up, Luna? Where is Jesse? He better not be igniting stuff. There he is. All right, put home dudes back at work. All right, that's good. Let's fix our weapon here. And at least we got everything. Oh man, it's gonna take 2. Good. Okay. We'll have just enough to do our other thing. As soon as he's done making those ingots, we'll build our thing that's supposed to improve our efficiency. Everybody's leveling up. I like it. Alright, Jesse made his ingots. It is nighttime. Good job, Jesse. Missed his white. Alright, can I put it right here?
Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
I may have to put a rug on the floor inside. If it does stuff. There we go. Forgot what those things were supposed to do. Place in base to improve fire making speed. Placing more than one has no additional effect. So it makes me wonder, like, what rugs and stuff like that do. Like, if they actually do things to improve the quality of... I guess it's bedtime. Catrice is gonna go to sleep in here, it appears. Alright. Let's finish this. Come on, Jesse. It is almost... We're coming up at noon. We're almost up to the noon hour. Thank you for joining me on your lunch break. Listen to the smooth jazz sounds of K-Jazz. Hey, how's it going? Let me check my chat here. Let's see. Come on. There we go. Every time I said hello before, you would log. We got some cool... this is not a rerun. No, I have been cooking a lot. We are almost... to the point where we've got a shadow beak. We have been breeding. Doing a lot of breeding. Hey, that girl, Jody, how's it going? Thanks for joining. No, this is not a rerun. I just cook a lot on this. Which is funny because I was a chef for a while. So, go figure. But yeah, thanks for joining in. Logging off was not my intention a lot of the time. My OBS, for some reason, has only been letting me go for about 2 hours. So I gotta go for like 2 hours and log off and then jump back on. And then I can go for another 2 hours. So... So Jody, you play Pal World as well? Let me know what where you're at in the game. What level you're at. You guys this morning I finally took on the first gym. I've just been grinding away working. Yeah, I'll show you what all we've got. Let's sort all these. So we got ourselves a Dynawesome, Robin Quill. We just got a Relaxosaurus. I'm doing a lot, like I said, I'm doing a lot of breeding. So we ended up getting a Phalaris. That's how we ended up getting our Relaxosaurus. We've got two Grizzbolts. What else we got? We got a bunch of stuff. The goal is to get a Shadow Beak right now, and we're almost there. We've got a huge dragon egg on the fire right now. So, yeah. Let's see. Who should be coming up in the huge dragon egg? Huge dragon egg should be Oserk. Orserk is what we should have coming up in that. I'm trying to get a Kitsune right now. Because we're gonna breed the Orserk with the Grizzbolt, and we're gonna get an Astagon. Then once we have the Astagon and the Kitsune becomes a Shadowbeak. And then we go and we dominate. So, I do like that though. Is this a rerun? No, this is not a rerun. Sorry, I didn't see the chat. For some reason, my chat was behind my stream information on my other screen. Cake is almost done. We can get our Kitsune. That'll be exciting. So make sure you guys check out and go follow Misleading on TikTok. That is where I got all of my breeding charts. Make sure to give him a follow. Because man, it has helped a lot. Am I hungry again already? Oh no, it's just a sound. We are done. Good job, little guy. All right, let's open it up. Let's get some cake. All right, we got our Kitsune, our large scorching egg. Seems a little cold, I know. Let's see if we can get a couple more campfires going here. I just can't get them any hotter. Sounds like you got some good pals. I did a lot of breeding too and got some good pals. Nice. Nice. Yeah, my plan for a while has been get Shadowbeak, and then I'm going to do a lot more. I mean, we've done a lot of exploring. It's just when I did the scorching egg. Yes, the scorching eggs are always a little cold, and the dragon eggs are like super cold all the time. But we've done some traveling, we've done some exploring. I just really wanted that Shadow Beak before we got too far. But finally got the base going. It's not just an empty little lot of land. So I'm excited about that. All right, we still got 45 minutes on that one, 38 minutes on this egg. We've got... ...43 flour. Very nice. My base... Well, thank you! It's the least I could do while... For people while I was, waiting for... Waiting for eggs. I tried fighting the, I've tried fighting Peng King a few times. We can try it again. But Peng King has kicked my ass every time I have tried to fight him. So yeah. But... No, I've just been doing a lot of grinding. A lot of cake making. Let's get Peng King out of there and Rush Roar out of there. Alright, so the next... The next ones we're going to be doing... Putting out... Is going to be... The Grizzbolt... And whatever comes out of the huge dragon egg here. At least I think that's where we're headed next. Yeah, Grizzbolt and the Orserk. I just hear the dog. I know. She loves being in here while I'm streaming. Hi! Hi, baby! It's my Luna. Hi! Yeah? You a good girl? Yes, you are. Oh, you got a toy? Yes, you do. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Thank you for the toy. Here, I'm gonna give it back. Alright, there you go. Good girl. Yeah, she loves hanging out in here with me. We were, I was streaming up until... I did 6.5 hours last night. And she was in here the whole time for it. She loves it in here. Just hanging out with me. Alright, let's... We're gonna take a look to see if we can... If we can, we're gonna go back to Mount Floppy here. See if we can get a hold of our other large dragon egg. We got the dark egg earlier, but we're supposed to have a huge dragon egg spawn here at some point. So we're going to go and see if we can find it. Or see if something has spawned here. We already got the dark egg earlier. Now we're gonna try for... See if the dragon egg is here. It is not. So, usually an egg spawns right in this area. But unfortunately, we don't have one right now. With being so close to everything, and everything being almost done cooking, I really don't want to venture out too far today. I know we need to make our... We were over in this area yesterday. There is a settlement, or not a settlement, but there's a camp right over there. That's going to be our next area where we go. We're going to venture off into that. Make our way up into that area. So that's where we're headed to next. Try to see how much of that we can explore. goofy dog. Oh, now he's just guarding it. Great. I really don't feel like fighting one right now. Hate these things. Hate those things. Come on, leave me alone. Leave me alone. All right, we didn't find it. 36, 32. Let's see, can we make another one? I hate boring everybody with this, but it's part of the grind, and I am so sorry. But at least we get to hang out and talk. Jody's been quiet. She hasn't said anything. It's all right. She just said, "Hey, how's it going?" I appreciate her being in here. What got you into Pal World? Mine was Pokemon. Which I got another Pokemon unboxing video coming out this Tuesday. Waffle and I, my kid, we did an unboxing of the Scarlet and Violet 151 Mewtwo set. The Ultra or Ultimate Collection. So check that out. That comes out this Tuesday on YouTube. Make sure you guys check it out on there. Make sure you guys go like and subscribe. And of course, every Friday, we've got the Casters of Horror podcast, which my friend Shane and I do, where we review horror movies. This last week, we reviewed Hell House Origins. So, if you guys are into horror films, go check it out. That's youtube.com/@Casters of Horror. You can check it out there. Trying to get those numbers up as well. So we're coming up the 2 hour mark. On this episode, or on this part of the stream, unfortunately my OBS only lets me go for about 2 hours. Then I gotta shut down and pop back on. But hopefully we'll be able to last at least. We might even be able to get these eggs before. I doubt it, though. I doubt it. We'll probably have to get the eggs in the next segment. But we'll breed the Grizzbolt and the Orserk. We got a male and a female Grizzbolt. So it doesn't matter what comes out of the Orserk egg. We can get it. We can get it. And we'll get our Astagon. Alright, looks like everybody's gonna go to sleep here in a minute. So I still haven't named my Catriss. I still need to name my Catriss. We got T-Fant is Mr. T. We got the twins, the two little floppies up there. We got Mary-Kate and Ashley. And they do really well. Haven't named my chicken, haven't named my cow. Don't want to get too detached. But... And then we've got little Jesse Pinkman here helping me cook. Alright, We're missing one of them. We're missing either Mary-Kate or Ashley, and I can't tell which one's gone. Okay, she's eating. Ashley's eating. One of them had an eating disorder, and I didn't know which one it was. Okay, that's Ashley. Where's Mary-Kate? She's stuck upstairs? Dang it, where's she at? She's probably outside of the fence. Okay, where's she at? That's Ashley. Okay, let's get Mary-Kate back in. She can go eat. There we go. Jeez. I keep wanting to call Catriss Katniss. Catriss Everdeen. At least everybody's working together really, really well. There she goes again. I wish there was a quicker way to make these cakes. Hopefully there's a better cooking thing here soon or something. I know eventually I'm gonna move it up here. I'm gonna breed a Jormantide, one of those big fire dragons, and we'll let him handle the cooking. So he should take it up in no time. Cause after we get our Shadowbeak, we can breed him. I forgot what we breed him with. I don't know if we breed the Shadowbeak with the Astagon again, or what we breed it with, but we can get a Jormantide. Trying to get to level 24. Once we hit level 24, is it 23 or 24 where you get the metal armor? That's what I'm excited about. I'm ready for the next set of armor. change up the look a little bit. I'm sure that's going to take some ingots. Some ingots. I've got two. I got last night's stream. They're in 2-hour segments. They're going up onto YouTube today. The first two should be up and available to watch, where you guys can watch them on here on Twitch. And then I'll have the final two probably coming out later this evening. Or this afternoon. I don't know which one. I still gotta get them transferred over. But if you guys go back on this stream, you guys can go check out the battle with against Zoe and Grisbolt. That was a pretty good fight. She's just under my desk now. No, don't get tangled up in the cords. Don't get all tangled up. Just standing there staring at me. Coming up on 2 hours now. So what we're going to do, I'm going to take a I'm hungry now. Right. I'm going to take a short break. We're going to refresh the stream and I will be back. If you are with me, please come back. Join me again. Love to have you back. Love to have more chat with you. So yeah. Come on back. We'll see you guys here in a few.